Corey, Shawn Michaels is fed up with the disrespect he's receiving from younger members of the WWE locker room.
There was a time in HBK's career where he was brash and not on many people's Christmas card list, but he didn't care then what people thought, and he shouldn't care now either.
Either way, Michaels is looking to straighten things out right now.
Yeah, and Kane said his opponent has forgotten who WWE's true monster is, and he'll remind him by doing the devil's work.
When you stand across the ring from Kane, you are getting a frightening glimpse of hell on earth.
Ooh, going over the top, all the way to the floor. Career, he's demonstrated he's not afraid to stand in the eye of the storm. Sometimes he is the storm. Corey, will HBK's bona fide mean streak be enough in this one?
One of Shawn Michaels' greatest assets is his sense of rebellion and defiance. Once that attitude ignites HBK's mean streak, watch out. He'll stop at no lengths to have his hands raised.
Five!
Under the ropes and back into the ring. Shoulders down, this could be it. Gets the shoulder. Wow, what's it going to take?
He's far from finished.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Shawn Michaels has taken command.
HBK exerting his offense with a bit of a mean streak. Michaels is showing he was WWE Attitude way before it was a catchphrase, or a video game for that matter.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Forward smash from the Heartbreak Kid.
You better believe Michaels isn't done yet. He's still got more of a message to deliver. The stomp in every single part of his body.
And the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Grips applied. Into the choke slam.
Into the cover.
One, two.
No, stops the count at two.
He just won't give up.
Gotta wonder what our guest thinks about this slugfest that's developed inside the ring.
Well, I would think our guest has got to be impressed. What a matchup. Clear the way.
Trash talking's begun, and I believe that superstar is drawing the ire of our guest.
Look at this superstar go.
I'm getting a little tense here.
Now, sidestep! Collision!
That's not good.
Got to wonder if that superstar can rejoin us on commentary, Byron.
Well, nonetheless, this matchup is going to continue.
The devil's favorite demon with the...
He's got him here. He's got him up.
And devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
The devil's favorite demon walking among us and doing his work.
This is a horror movie that's spilled over into real life.
Michael's struggling. Michael's straining. Perhaps the last stand for HBK.
He catches Kane with a counter.
Military press. Kane is creeping ever closer to burying the opposition.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
win.
These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Your winner, Kane!
This is a big win for them here, and a must-win match.
Hey, it could have been worse for HBK. At least he didn't lose his smile.
Would you stop?